Well, there's a clear mission to this school. I believe that if you want to create great things, you can do them by yourself.
Today is not just about being a greater asset manager or making more money. It's really what's your impact on society and how can you be a better leader.
Hello, I'm David Bach, Deputy Dean for Executive Programs and professor here at Yale School of Management. Our mission is to educate leaders for business and society. It's been our founding mission. It's at the heart of everything we do. I always think that the most important words in that mission statement are the short ones: to, for, and. To is about the action orientation of management education. For is the purpose. Why are we doing this? And is about connectivity, about the many connections between business and society that are so critical today.
Rather than talking about positive leadership from just a theoretical standpoint, I'm bringing in different research areas that have actionable implications for what it is that leaders and organizations should do.
The community builds itself up. The connection with the classmates is one of the most powerful things.
There's a reason why I do a 16-hour round-trip commute to the school.
The culture, the collective community,
it's a different feel.
The faculty is just a family. It's another part of my community.
The mission is at the heart of this community. The recognition that business is deeply woven into society, and that business thinking is critical for solving many of society's most pressing problems, is what brings us all together. It's what informs our faculty's research. It's what motivates our staff and our students. And it's what drives the impact that our alumni have across many different sectors and countries every day. Why does it matter to be in a mission-driven place? It matters because of the energy and the sense of direction that comes from it. Our students are incredibly diverse. They choose different paths. They find different ways of having impact. But what they all have in common is that impact is central to what they're looking for. And from that comes a sense of accountability and community, where our students or our faculty continuously ask, what are you going to do with what you're learning? How are you going to make a difference in the world? And how can we help you get further? This means that all aspects of the learning experience, from our integrated curriculum to our leadership development, to the student community and the alumni support network, to the deep dive at the nexus of business and society, are designed to enable students to have maximum impact on some of the most difficult challenges of our time. I hope you can come for a visit to Yale, meet members of our community, feel the energy, and see for yourself how the mission makes this such a special place.